Healing 100 Hearts in 100 Days. This is a powerful initiative that some of us got together and figured that it's time to actually stop talking and start building actualized plans that are going to help people move forward in terms of healing. So the premise is going from breakups to breakthroughs, explaining to women and people that life goes on. You don't have to remain stuck in your simple situation. You don't have to remain stuck in that particular environment. What you need to realize is that there are some opportunities that exist that are going to help you move forward. There are some things that are going to get you out of your dilemma. There are some things that are going to help you get some direction toward your destiny. So 100 Hearts in 100 Days is a challenge that is pretty much going to allow the ordinary or average woman to participate. We're going to cover all bases. Every day, a task is going to be given to you for your assignment to learn how to heal, whether it's going to be through text messages, through emails, through whatever social media you're on, Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, whatever the case. Each task is going to be assigned a point system. You're going to be able to track your individual healing progress through that point system. There are going to be webinar classes that are available. Also, there are going to be conferences in select cities. There's going to be no excuse for you to go into the new year unhealed. 100hearts.net. Will you commit to you?